This is Adam Peacock from PS Motion. I would like to tell you about how MechDesigner works and some of its features. MechDesigner models machines by adding parts and joints. At first, you do not need any solid modeling. You just drag out parts and then add joints to connect them. You make the parts move by adding special dimensions that connect directly to a motion designer. Built into MechDesigner is a powerful motion designer. Motions are built by joining segments together end to end. You choose which motion law you want each segment to use. All standard motion laws are there, modified trapezoidal, modified sinusoid, plus some laws suited to certain common mechanisms. We have also developed a flexible polynomial segment. This can do pretty much what other laws do and more. It selects its order based on your requirements for continuity or how smooth you want your motion. You can change the continuity or smoothness of the motion between segments in position, velocity, acceleration and jerk. You can split the motion at any point and move the split point interactively. You can edit each segment and immediately see the consequences. When you change your motion design, the mechanism, movements and geometries immediately update along with all kinematic data. That's forces, velocities and accelerations. MechDesigner lets you design virtually any mechanism type you will ever need in a machine. Not only that, you can design and watch as many mechanisms as you need to model a complete machine. When you give each mechanism a motion, you can see the complete machine cycle at realistic speeds. You can also jog through a machine cycle or microstep at any step length, so you can really scrutinize how a mechanism is interacting with the product, for example. Once you've added parts and joints and then designed your motions, MechDesigner has some powerful tools for you to use. We have an auto solids feature to add simple solids to all your parts with one button press. You can use this in any number of ways: to see what the mechanism looks like, to estimate forces early in a conceptual design, or to explore different mechanism layering options. A principal use of MechDesigner is the design of cams. MechDesigner can produce manufacturing data for all types of cams, simple prate, groove and track cams, or conjugate cams such as those found in many parallel indexes. Also spatial and 3D cams such as barrel, cylindrical and globoidal. MechDesigner develops the accurate and complete surface profiles of globoidal cams, not just the center line of the roller surface, as with most cam design software. We guarantee you can produce the globoidal cam profiles with cam roller clearances that are completely accurate. When these are then exported to SolidWorks, you can 3D print as well as CNC machine your cams. MechDesigner provides the cam data you need to ensure that your cam will function well, for example pressure angle, curvature and contact stress. Forces are intrinsic to MechDesigner and are calculated quickly and accurately. Joint force vectors show immediately as the machine model cycles. MechDesigner is a full kinematic program and so has all kinematic data for all parts available instantly. MechDesigner can help select a servo motor and gearbox that can deliver enough torque to drive your mechanism at the desired machine speeds. You can use the built-in database or load your own data of servos and gearboxes. You can plot the torque versus speed curves for any servo motor and gearbox, and with a simple traffic light system, you can see if they are suitable for your design. Because MechDesigner can calculate the nonlinear torque, you will get a much better appreciation of the potential servo system performance than the standard selection tools that are currently available. At some point, communication with CAD is needed. We have set up a partnership with SolidWorks and use their API to import files for use by other CAD packages. CAM data can be exported directly into SolidWorks CAM blanks. Barrel and globoidal CAM data is sent directly, and the CAM is automatically created in SolidWorks. Solid models of parts and assembles can be imported from SolidWorks into MechDesigner, so complete machines with solids can be animated virtually in real time with the use of a good graphics card. We use very efficient graphic algorithms to keep machine animations fast and accurate. Mass properties are also imported for more accurate force estimates. MechDesigner makes sure that all imported geometry is synchronized to the source CAD file and keeps everything up to date. You can set up gear and belt models very easily, which can be modified using a simple dialog. Kinematic behavior and accurate involute gear profiles are updated immediately so that you can monitor the effects of gear and belt changes on machine performance. All types of gear and belt arrangements can be easily modeled, from compound gear trains to differential gears. You can also export accurate involute gear profiles to SolidWorks and DXF files if you want to wire and road your own gear segments. You can design a belt path with a simple sketch. Belt and pulley properties are then controlled by a dialog and updated immediately. Many of MechDesigner's capabilities are implemented by using function blocks that you connect together with data wires. These combine flexibility with ease of use. There is no programming language, all is configured visually. You use function blocks to control how and when each mechanism moves. You can make the motion of one mechanism depend on the motion of another. There is a general purpose maths function block. These are simply dropped in and connected by dragging wires. Usually, only a limited set of parameters and dimensions are needed to optimize a design. These can be collected and placed in a design set. Because MechDesigner updates in real time, you can change a design parameter and immediately see the effect on overall design performance. Often your design requires a tool to follow a 2D or 3D path. We have provided a special curve specifically for this task. To control vibration, it is good practice to minimize the jerk of the motion profile. For a motion path, this can be done in two ways: by specifying your X, Y, and Z motions explicitly with respect to time, or by defining a motion path and then specifying the motion that a part should execute following that path implicitly. We provide a blend curve that gives control of position, direction, curvature, and rate of change of curvature at its endpoints so that you can control jerk and reduce vibration. This is especially useful for high-speed planar robots. Of course, you can measure and plot any kinematic or force value of anything that moves and plot it over a machine cycle with the multiple input graphing option. You can plot the data against any other data. There are many instance analysis tools. Trace points. You can add as many trace points as you want and so see the path a point follows over the mechanism plane. You can drag the point in real time and so rapidly find the best position for a point to give you the path you want. Velocity and acceleration vectors. As well as giving the trace point, you can also see the velocity and acceleration vectors throughout a machine cycle. This helps you see if the motion has any unusual motion problems. Element properties. If a model element changes its properties in a machine cycle, then you can also display the properties in the display and so watch them update as you cycle the model. MechDesigner includes a constraint-based sketch editor. You can edit each part added to a model with this editor. You can use this in a number of ways: for sketching the shape of a solid you want to extrude, as per standard CAD, for creating a path for a motion, for creating belt paths, even for mechanism synthesis. There are a number of mechanism synthesis techniques for which you can use the sketch editor. All of these are described in the online help. We have some specialist tools built into MechDesigner, such as reverse engineering. Sometimes a machine operator requires a machine refit, but the original CAM data is missing. We have developed specialist software for reverse engineering a CAM from measured data from an existing CAM. This sophisticated software will allow you to either recreate the original CAM or even improve it. It uses harmonic analysis to fit the continuous profile of the measured data and then fits motion segments which can then be used to recreate the CAM profile. This is a quick run through some of the features of MechDesigner. To get a real feel for how powerful the software is, contact us and request a download. We will be happy to help you with your application.
The design of a machine and all its moving parts starts with an idea. But before ideas are produced, they need to be scrutinized, analyzed, and optimized. MechDesigner allows your design to come to life and make changes on the fly. Moving parts are simulated with instant feedback. Critical kinematic and force data are available for all the mechanisms, including planar and spatial CAMs. Don't spend unnecessary time on a design that won't work. See how MechDesigner can improve your machine performance now. Contact us for a free trial download.